What's up? We're gonna do the challenge where if you open the door, you're the only one allowed to get the key, so the two would just have to survive or help look for the next door once the other person finds the key. Let's get to it. I can't grab a flashlight! Oh. Mina?
So cute! So I can isn't it? High
Mina, your hair glows!
Yes!
That's the only part of your body that glows is the hair!
She's all black and then so she has like this red hair.
It looks hilarious! In the oh, I found the key immediately. That was weak, Okay. Now I'm gonna challenge.
I'm staying in the subject! Even if my. Even if my hair glows.
Next
time. I don't
care.
Change your avatar.
I don't
want to.
No!
I
said I'm staying in the subject even if my hair glows.
Okay, since you two can't come in here, I say one of y'all should be upstairs, the other one should be downstairs. That way we have a chance to find the next door faster.
Yeah, Mina, go upstairs.
You know that he'll spawn down here, Popo. Okay, here we go.
What are you talking about?
Go!
Upstairs the
go!
Entire time.
Did the monster even spawn? Never mind! Of course, I had to be a big mouth and say, did the monster spawn? He had to show up right when I said it. Oh, come on, Popo! He's up here! Never mind, he teleported because you did that. You didn't tell us! Okay, now you gotta look for the key.
Oops.
I'll look out for you.
And he's coming. He should be coming.
Yep, he's coming. I'm high. He's in. I hope I'm in a dark spot. Well, he's gonna see me. Okay, he's left. He's going downstairs with Mina. Mina's just can't be in the same spot still. Mina's not even trying to help us.
Bro, shut up, random person right here that's teaching. Alright, there's look a random the Mina here.
Look for the key. I say the only time we're allowed to all help each other look for a key is the cafeteria and the, cafeteria and kitchen. Do you think that's a good excuse? Because they're the hardest rooms to look for keys in. And it requires more than one person to do those ones. Does Mina heard what did me hear? Mina, did you hear that?
Careful! Guys, your flashlight's shining on me!
Mina, did you hear that?
Oh, don't worry.
Mina, did you hear what we said? The only rooms we're allowed to help each other look for keys are the kitchen and the cafeteria, because they're the hardest rooms to look for.
Okay. There he is. I'd run if I were you.
I'm gonna distract him. I'll distract him since you're in that room. Come on, boy! Look at me! I'm fresh! Meat! Look at this little wolf tail. You can't touch this. Doon 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 doon. Doon doon. Doon doon. Can't touch this. Doon 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 doon. Din do, din do. Mina, I think he sees you.
Can't touch us.
Where is he going? He just went in the cafeteria. Any keys yet?
I see absolutely nothing.
This is my first time actually moving.
Good for you.
What's that supposed to mean? You've learned a new ability. What is that supposed to mean is my question. First time I ever moved, like, have you been on a wheelchair this whole life?
No, it's my first time I've moved in the game.
Nope. I was just standing still, frozen in that corner.
I know. I had you I've been looking at you in the recording. Since Popo's the only one who can look for the keys. So far, Popo's the only one who's been.
Where the heck is the key?
Okay, I'm gonna tell you where he's going.
Okay.
I see him. He's right there. He's going upstairs.
Nope, he's going to the back. Child. He's going back. He's in the back. He's in sleep mode. He's sleeping.
I'm not blind.
He's sleeping. Come on, Popo!
Sleepyhead.
Vassal!
Where the heck is this key?
He's sleeping. This would be a good opportunity.
Can we go
for
in the rooms to hide?
Yes, we can hide.
Did I swallow the key?
I said you have to survive, though. You have to survive. Oh, where's he going now? Okay, he's going back near...
So we can hide in the rooms people, our teammates are looking for keys in?
We could hide here. We just can't look for a key. Like, we could be in here with her.
What if I accidentally find a key?
I found the key, I'm not gonna say it. That's the rule. We can't say where the key if we found it. I found it, I'm not gonna say it. Popo, you lay white on top of it.
Hey, Monster! Come on!
Popo,
come on, Monster!
Grab it! You lay white, Dale!
Okay, let's play a game of hot. Hold it hot and warm.
Hot! Over hot! Right. Oh my god, Popo!
It blended in! It blended in.
Oh yeah, we also forgot. I can't believe should me. I be sacrificed since I'm recording, or should either you two want to be it?
Sure,
instead?
Why not?
I don't want to be sacrificed.
Oh snap! He's coming.
You're getting sacrificed.
He's coming upstairs. He's coming upstairs. He's coming upstairs.
Come on! You know you want to do it. Come on! That's right. Come on.
Yeah, Popo. Mina, hide.
Yes.
Popo's got the monster on hold.
Mr. Booger Man.
Popo, take him upstairs so I can look to the other side. Take him upstairs, thank you. Snap. I picked the worst wound to find. What the heck was that? Got it. Got the key. Move on.
He's downstairs.
So check the sacrifice room.
Okay. But I'm not being sacrificed.
It's most likely gonna be upstairs. Is?
It's not.
Oh, I thought you said it is. Where is he? I don't see him.
Yumi, that's where the monster is.
Are you sure?
By the basement.
He's like in the basement or in the theater.
Yeah, I'm high. Nope, he came out. He's in the theater. He just came out of theater. He's on his way. He's going upstairs. He's upstairs, guys.
I'm going in there to hide.
I just got spooked by a doll.
Oh, just a doll.
I mean, not doll. What are they? Mannequins. Why did I say doll?
Mannequins.
Okay, it's not these doors.
Mannequin doll.
It could be the basement.
Wait, is he upstairs?
Yep,
he's right above us. He just came out of spawn. He's out of his spawn.
I think he's coming downstairs.
Yep, he's coming downstairs. I hear him on the staircase. He's on the staircase.
Yep, I can see him right over there.
Mina, you better hide. He's on you.
Yeah, it'd probably be a good idea, you know? Just a recommendation.
Popo, if it's... Okay, Popo. You better hurry up and save me.
Hola.
It's my time to go.
It is. Goodbye. It was nice knowing you. Dun, 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 dun. I got famous. Blah, blah, blah. Yada, yada. With life.
Oh, come on. He's down here. Don't come down here. He's down here with me. Go away, you marshal! Let my teammates have a chance!
I literally just walked right by the monster. I guess I'm a monster too.
Can you at least hand me my flashlight?
Yep, here you go.
Oh! He's in here with me, now he's gone.
Use your flashlight.
Your eyes! Gave me a scale for you. I see those little white eyes, and I thought you were one of the shadow figures. Look at me.
No, it was I, shadow figure.
Oh, it's not over yet. Oh, there's the monster, and he's gone again. Why does he keep teleporting in here with me?
There's the monster.
Sounds like he's in Theodore. Oh, he's right here next to me, and he's gone again. Why is he spawning down here so many times for me? That's never happened before when we play. Oh, I see your little puppet head sticking out at me.
Oh,
door.
I think he's coming down.
Have you found the key down here yet? Oh, found the key.
No, I haven't.
Oh. I got it. It was on one of the... Hide! I don't know if Mina triggered him or he's... Oh, it's because I got the key. I think he's chasing Mina.
Oh, no, we're good.
No, he's chasing Mina because he's way far away. What are you doing, Mina? Why are you triggering him so much?
I find two.
In that small object, for some reason, I was stuck crouching.
Don't move! Don't move!
He's going basement.
He's going Theodore. He's going Theodore.
Bye. See you later.
I swear, if it's the Theodore room, we're in trouble. Oh, thank goodness, it's not the Theodore room.
Right, guys, we need to run. Look,
you don't say, Mina.
Oh, dang it!
I'm going in here to hide.
I had the worst room to look for a key in. Oh wait, I found it. That was easier than I thought it was gonna take.
Hey, get out of here, old grandma!
Did you just call old grandma?
I thought it was Mina. I thought she was talking to herself.
Okay, it's not the theater room. It's
not that room. Stupid children walking around again.
One. He was gonna come back this way.
Okay.
He's about to leave the funeral.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Okay, we already checked that room. Nope. Popo, are you checking for doors?
Oh. Oh, I don't want to find this.
Mia picked the door. And the bad thing is, if me and Popo finds the key, we're not allowed to tell you.
He's downstairs.
The only way we can help you find the key is if we do hot and cold.
He's literally just downstairs.
Okay, I found it. I found the key. Mina, you are a tiny bit warm. What the heck? He's in here! He can see you! I don't know, but he went at you immediately!
That don't make sense!
I got the key in here for you, Mina.
Thank you, Yumi!
Also, I think I'm lost. Oh, now I know where I am. Where is he? I think he's down for Popo now.
No.
Jesus.
Yep, he's down for Popo. Oh shit. He found me! He's going downstairs! Is he coming upstairs?
I don't know. Nope. Is he?
Okay. It's down. He's going downstairs!
He's upstairs!
We need to go downstairs.
He's upstairs! Yumi,
is
that way!
The door is downstairs. I already check all the doors up here.
Who are you?
Okay, that door is checked away. Popo, Mina, go to the other side. One of y'all need to go to the other side so we can check those doors. faster.
No, I'm staying with somebody.
He's coming down that way.
I'm going to check the basement door.
I'm gonna hide.
Okay, it's cafeteria kitchen.
Help, and he's staring I'm stuck
because I'm in the basement entrance, and he's right in front of me.
He's really in front of me. He's like a foot away from me. I was hoping Mina
was closer to go.
Okay, he's going. He's going away.
I'm slowly gonna make my way up. Oh my gosh, Popo, your legs scale me. I thought your legs were his claws. Popo! Where did he go?
He literally just like
He teleported away for some reason. You check that door, check cafeteria. Oh, it's cafeteria. Wait, don't go in!
Go Mina.
Wait, we gotta get Mina! Mina, this one we all had to work together to find a key. Mina, he's upstairs! Let's go! We're not going in until you come in. Holy! We all had to go in so we all could get the key. Because this one's gonna be hard to find key.
I'm hiding.
It takes way too long to find key in here by yourself.
Indeed, we figured that out the hard way with that one.
For some reason, I have to be on my tippy toes to be able to not crouch.
Okay, the door shut. Wall in here. And we know Mina's not helping us look for a key. Any luck, Popo?
Nope.
I just saw a mannequin standing on a table. Gave me the shivers for a second. I did not expect that.
Some dumb mannequins.
Tell the girl who's hiding in the corner. Oh, found it! Take cover!
I am taking cover. I have been.
Okay, Popo, take cover. Here he comes! Are you singing the Freddy Krueger song?
No, it's just a literally just a children's
song. I thought you were saying, one, two, Freddy's coming for you. I thought you were singing that song.
No.
Also, I might have lost my flashlight. Oh, found it. Found my flashlight.
Wait, that's a Freddy Krueger song? I thought it was a Freddy Fazbear song.
No. Freddy Krueger's one, two. It literally says his name in it. It literally says his name in it.
Yeah, but I thought I was talking about like Freddy Fazbear himself.
Freddy versus Freddy.
No, Freddy Krueger is who the song is about. Wait, why am I looking for key? Why are we looking here?
We already opened this door.
I'm no stupid. Oh, it's White Dale! Shit!
Run!
I didn't realize how close he was to us. And Popo's downstairs looking at him.
Yumi! Yumi! Yumi!
We're fine.
Yumi! Yumi! Yumi!
We're fine.
Naked children running across the halls.
Any luck, Popo?
Hey guys, I found an even scarier song.
Popo found
it. One,
two,
naked child's coming for you. Three, four.
I think they can still qualify as copyright. Where are you, Popo?
Mina, can't believe you.
What?
Where are you?
In the morgue.
Oh, the surgery room?
The morgue.
Also known as the surgery room.
Yeah, where they do a dead body surgeries.
Burning the dead bodies tonight. Makes a mistake.
The examination.
Okay, sure. I'd be concerned Mina said that now. Okay, I found
the
key.
Wait, what'd she say?
I found the key. You're hot.
Popo. Oh, yeah, that's a key.
You're hot.
Thank you.
Popo.
So beautiful.
Can you please get the key?
Get the key! Get the keys!
Mina's like, I can't
way, Gamor. You're so horrible.
Don't move.
I'm moving.
He's in sleep mode. This is our chance to leave. Oh shit, he's coming. I just hear footsteps now. He's upstairs.
Let's go upstairs.
He's coming downstairs. Find the
guys,
sacrifice
hide in
room.
The cafe. Legit.
Why not?
Yes.
He's right there, he's right there. I think he went back to his spawn spot uphill. He's in the big room. Whatever it's called. Okay. Ah, dang it. Why I keep picking the most biggest rooms to look for a key in?
Hmm.
I'm guessing Mina has always found it.
No, don't get the key to my diary! No!
Oh, Sam! Lies!
Lights, camera,
okay, he's
action.
Going nope, is he going downstairs? Nope, he's coming round town.
Around town, yes.
Popa, you know you're wired under him.
Yep.
I think it's downstairs, Bubble. So you came up here for no reason. Bubble's like, oh, really? Oh, thank goodness it's not the kitchen yet. No, he's going the way he is!
I say we charge. It's a battle.
No, let's see if we can sneak around him without getting detected. Let's see how well we can stealth.
Is he downstairs?
Yeah, he's right next to me at Bubble.
It's probably the theater.
I can't wish it. You got
yep,
one
gone. Vulture.
I was gonna laugh if he saw you reach for the door. How did he not see you
idiot.
Open the door? His leg was still at
what
the
an
door.
Idiot.
I can't believe he didn't see you do that. He just stood there like he didn't see that. There's not on this chill.
Excuse me, pardon me.
It's not on the projector.
Can I say excuse me, pardon me?
Oh boy, it's in a different
oh,
spot.
Got it.
Today.
I got the key.
Okay.
Got the key.
Hi.
Got a room before we die.
What, Popo? Wait, did you check that door right there? Popo.
I think he saw Mina.
I think he sees Mina.
Bye, Mina.
Oh, not mine. He went right past Mina. For a second, it looked like he found Mina.
Man?
Is he in sleep mode? He's sleep mode. This is our chance to run upstairs. Bubba, you check those. I check down these the other side. Oh, he's sniffing, be well. He can smell Mina's feel. No,
I
go
think,
the other way.
Oh, I see how it is. Okay, I see.
What door have we not checked? We're missing a door. Oh, he's in spawn.
Have we
he's
missed
in his teleport.
The kitchen?
He's in teleport, beware. He can teleport. He's in teleport. Oh, it's kitchen time.
Haha, you me. Oh, wait, oh, Africa. We all do this one.
Mina. Well, but he hear Mina.
Yep.
Well, I'm a chicken better.
She tries on.
Oh.
That's why she's so safe.
He's coming.
She's like, yeah, you gotta check this by yourself. Ha ha. But she just realized, wait, this is the room that she has to help us in. After this room, everyone else has to find their own key if they find the door.
No.
Yep.
If Mia doesn't try to look for the key, she has to look for it. The only way to end the game. Any luck for the key?
If I don't see the key, freeze?
If I don't see the key, so I'm gonna turn off my flashlight and just look for the glitter.
Ooh! A key!
Okay, Mina's already found it. And it takes us. Lights! Lights! Pummel! Lights!
Camera, action!
Lights! Camera, action! Mina dies! Be hilarious! We just, like, stay, we're just talking, and we find out Mina, and Mina died alive no more. Oh, there he is. I hope he can't see me, because I'm stuck in the corner. Go away, go away, go away. Pomo, do you die? Pomo? No! Pomo! Pomo? Pomo?
Pomo die?
Purple Geo 7-2, Purple, you're more like Purple Geo 7 die.
Wait, where's her flashlight? Did she die or did she run away?
She must have died.
No, her flashlight. If she died, her flashlight would have been seen. Nimble? Cause we can still see her flashlight. When people die, their flashlights.
He's in the cafe, he's in the cafe.
Popo? Popo? Popo?
She's dead. Face it.
She died. It's very sad and tragic, I know.
How did she die so easily? She was so young. We lost the survival.
Wait, Yumi, I can actually... Hey, Yumi, okay. Stay here, Yumi. I'll check on her, actually, real life.
Okay. Well, I got the key away. Mina, he spoke. The monster broke. Mina, he broke. He's broken.
I lost my flashlight.
Oh, never mind. He's moving. A second ago, he was stuck in place, and now he's not.
I don't know where my flashlight is. Where did I need it?
Here. It's in the wall.
Whoa.
There you go.
Yay! The purple did die.
My Y controller just said low battery. We need a speed one. Mina, I swear, you better not be dead next.
I mean, my head's about to die soon, so yeah, I might be next.
You can't do this to me!
Oh, I can.
No!
It's not me, it's just my headset.
Plug in! You're not leaving me behind!
But there's ant infestation! Which one?
You're not leaving me
behind. Ant infestation.
You're not leaving me with all the responsibility to get this game finished.
Where are you?
Hide.
Am I in the next room?
I don't know. I just panicked.
I said I'm in the next room. I didn't say where are you in the next
room.
Oh, Grandma.
I think we already done all these doors. I think there's only one. No, all the doors up here are done. So every door that's left is down here now. All the doors left are down here. That's all we have left to do.
You're gonna chop the wood.
you think? Take cover.
Okay.
Chop! Fuck. I wasn't able to do all three. He came too fast.
Your flashlight's on.
No, it's not. Oh, my screen is off.
Oh, mine it's on.
He's right near Theodore. Don't move.
No, Yumi, no!
There's still one more point. Yumi. There's still one more word I have to do.
He was right there on the elevator. Oh,
I
my
know,
gosh,
I
Yumi.
Can see.
Okay.
Fuck. Move! You stupid wood!
It's probably safe?
Probably. Nope, he's right there.
I lost my flashlight again. I can't see. Can you?
This guy jump scared.
Where is it?
I don't know. I don't even see it.
Oh, there it is.
We stopped playing on the wall.
I actually did because.
I'm so happy we found that key so fast. I'm so happy I found that key so fast. Mina, you better move.
Why?
Because we're almost done.
Not yet. He's going in the basement. He's in the basement.
Well, I'm in the bathroom next door to you. Mm-hmm. Okay, the basement's the last door we have to do.
Okay, tell me when it's clear to go in the elevator. He's in the surgery room.
I'm just waiting for him to come back on sale.
He smells us. Yumi, he smells your stinky little feet.
What are you talking about? I washed my little paws.
Well, he's in the surgery room.
Can he hurry up so we can finish this game?
He's not moving.
That's the last door we have to do.
And he doesn't plan on it. Oh, he's moving?
You know, I'm gonna trigger him. There we go. I got his attention. I'm coming back up to hide. I tell you when he's away so you can go to Elville. I got a clear view. Okay, he's out of the basement, walking up the stairs, walking towards us. And he's not upstairs, he's at the back downstairs area.
As soon as I hear the power up, I'll go in.
Maybe you should just go in already. Well, he's not near you. Go, Mia. Hurry up. Get in there. I got the key. Are you in? Mina?
Yumi, what's taking so long?
I've been saying your name 5 times. I thought you died.
No, I didn't. What are you doing?
I got the key. I'm waiting for you to say you're ready.
I'm ready. I'm very ready.
Is he nearby? Because I can hear his feet.
No, he's not. Just right now, before he comes close.
Don't do it. I'm going to hide. Hopefully it goes right past me.
I'm-
Yep, he's coming. I hear him. I'm running. Shit, he knows I left.
I'm gonna start it.
Get away. Go.
I started it. It's okay.
If he goes in here and kills one of us, I'm gonna be pissed.
It'll be fine.
Oh my gosh, we made it.
And my head didn't die.